So if you want your comment in my Q&A, then comment. And Q&A video is coming the 9th of January.